Elderly case is, she had a right upper limb weakness of 15 days duration, of which she recovered after we started steroid in the hospital. Because of right upper limb weakness, she went to the orthopedic surgeon first, and he took an MRI whole spinal survey, and that proved to be negative. Then she was referred to general physician, and we investigated the nervous system. These are the MRI pictures of the lady. You can see here multiple lesions in the brain. Almost every part of the brain is involved. Next picture. This is a coronal view. You can see the same lesions. Next. Almost every part of the brain is involved. Upper brain, cerebellum, midbrain. Next. We tentatively thought it is a trigeminal of the brain, and we have started on treatment. 4 drugs. The case belongs to my colleague who has Sommer syndrome. The differential diagnosis would be cerebral cysticercosis. She is from a chronic school in Europe district. And on inquiry, it finds to only serve for economic reasons good vegetarian food. Therefore, the differential diagnosis of cysticercosis was not fully entertained because of the background. Even though she belongs to the chronic school, their diet habit for economic reasons has been only purely vegetarian diet. Anyway, we have to do follow-up study, see what the lesion is. Is Dr. Nagarsai here? Any comments from the audience? We'll be very happy.
A lot of hyper-intense lesions are there. And you are given steroids, which has reduced local edema, and patient has improved neurologically. For such a dissemination, I think we have to investigate the source of probably tuberculosis in the lungs or elsewhere.
The X-ray test showed a multiple miliary motley. Professor Lakshmanarayanan sir is absolutely correct. We have to investigate the cause. And also, multiple secondaries of this nature in the brain is a remote possibility to be considered.
Another point is about the, you say all the lesions, serious lesions.
There is a ring lesion. These are quite common.
See the CNS scan.
CNS one.
But some of the lesions show a central necrosis. Breaking of the lesion. Probably it is a, could be tumor or could be tuberculosis. Both that, that's
no, the tumor to be this much extensive, the primary, there will be other manifestations in other parts of the body. Of course, both of you are absolutely correct.
But three things, major cysticercosis, secondary is, and tuberculosis. Third is, these are three.
These are three things we have to do.
And since it is easy to, we cannot do a biopsy and all, so better to do a, the active treatment to see if there is some.
Millionary modeling is there, how are you going to explain it is for malignancy? Dr. Anandan, millionary modeling is there in the lungs.
Yes. Agree. We just talking about different diagnosis. Different diagnosis of this, if you see isolated.
I can vote for only two diagnoses. One is tuberculoma, disseminated tuberculosis, and second is cysticercosis. That's one more likely to be entertained.
Thank you.
what's the response for the treatment which you started? Very satisfied with the anti-tuberculosis treatment?
Gene study would have told out.
He said there is improvement of
the story was slightly different. With the permission of the president, I will tell the story. When she went back to the primary school, they said, put down everything. First, let us do the religious aspect of the treatment, that whatever prescribed for a seriously sick person, whatever has been prescribed in the holy verses, we will follow. The mother, fortunate, I have a bad habit of giving a visiting card to so many people. The mother fortunately contacted me. I told her, quietly take her away from the school, come to your house and follow the treatment. I have not followed further. Here I can tell another story. Krishnaran knows. I had one of my assistant, Annie. She was MD, general medicine. She was very sick with acute severe asthma. I was called to see her. I rushed to Perambur to shift her thing. Very unfortunately, people believed in the religious aspect of doing the things first. She died in front of me, perhaps. Therefore, the moral of the story is science first and spirituality next. Both should go together, but priority should be science.
One more point, sir,
about vegetarians also can get nutrition, of course. Not necessary that should be non-vegetarian. Reason is that the tubers, you know, they consume, it is there, all those things are there in the soil. So, just because he is a non-vegetarian, vegetarian, don't rule out nutrition. We have seen many cases, particularly in the muscle. So, please don't think that because he is a vegetarian, you won't get nutrition.
So, the vegetable is right to wash properly, the vegetable before cooking.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Dr. Panachet, sir.